Oh, we're inside the tree. Ow! Tree thing. Can't hide loot from me, game. I can smell it. Yeah, stuff your faces. Ooh, meditation spot. Let's get that health increase. Ooh. Oh, that's so pretty. Look at that water detail down there. That is so well done, Jesus. It's insane. Did a thing. Oh, that's neat. Yeah, what's around this corner real quick? That's maybe a way back later. I don't know. Going down. My game. Hello. These guys are hiding everywhere. Nope. That was not the right thing to do. Fucking you up over there. Get it. Oh. Yeah, because that was intentional. Definitely. 100% meant to do that. Mm-mm. I thought I already cleared this up here, but yeah, it's reacting like I didn't clear it. Yeah, all cleared. Well, that was the final one, okay. Or oh, final one with first relics, you could say. Zero difference. Oh no, the other way around. You can't see that thing. Drax.
You can see miles from here.
Oh. Very adorable. Oh, we can upgrade the bomb, can't we? Bomb damage increased. Oh, we can throw a rot bomb. Oh. Oh my. That seems sick. Okay. So now we have two bombs. and lift. You might want to get him out from there before they squash him. Going up. The fact that it dips down right before it goes upwards kind of throws me every single time. We're here. Okay. Let's go get the first relic. Gonna be a big old fight? No? Fight? No? Oh, well, no. Skadoosh! Is it something about an ox? Oh! The giant stone ox. Oh, hi! Oh, you're a big boy.
Rufus, you're okay.
His name is Rufus?
I can't believe it.
I approve.
How are you doing, big guy?
That's what I used to name every single one of my mounts in games before Pokey.
Easy there, old friend. I'm happy to see you too. She's here to help Adira. He may look rough, but deep down, he's a sweetheart.
Oh, is that the relic? Nice.
I could ring my bell. Ring my bell.
Don't tell me I have to climb all the way up there.
Time has turned most of our work to dust, but Rufus here is still chugging along. Let's go find another relic.
Cool. The ox bell. Ah, those ways. Are you laughing? Don't laugh at me. Sound like Jabba the Hutt. Something's up there. Hmm. I think that might be a marker to the spirit mail, right? No, forge entrance. That's a nice boulder. It's a rude boulder. Is that a hat cart? Yeah. Pumpkins. Oh, we got a deer one? Oh dear. Oh yeah, I forgot. And we got dinosaur ones and a unicorn one. God, look at the sparkles. None of the others have sparkles. The frick. Oh. I guess we don't get that until we get like a something to clear that cor- hang on. That doesn't do it? Aww. You think a powerful thing of spirit energy would do the trick, but I guess nah. Ooh, curse chest. Hold up. 8 enemies. Easy. Yeah, definitely could have done that better, but still easy. Is that a cowboy hat? Or an it's an Outback hat, isn't it? Oh, it's a cowboy. Oh my god. Sure, let's get a couple of those. Need to find the bucket to go with that.
Over there. Over there. Can you leave that for me? Go.
Put that down.
That
for me. I go up to here now. Oh, I thought you were like gonna do the dishes or something.
Can you move that for me?
No, nothing special in here? No Q procs, R procs, or anything like that, okay. Well. Maybe later? Yeah, maybe later. Yoink. Ooh. Bull mask. Oh, sorry, Oxmask, yeah. So because you're wearing your hat does not turn the mask suddenly into a... No, yeah, into a hat. No, can't use that yet. this looks like the place I need to be. Oh. Sack. Little spirit mail, nice. First chest. Ugh, 14 enemies, I gotta do this faster. Gotta be much more gooder. Did I get it? Oh no! I mean, time froze on the 1 second when I... Okay. It's better if I just jump down immediately. Gonna be, Nope, okay. Again, gotta be faster. Fight the closest ones and let the other ones come to me. Get him? Yeah, there we go. Good smackdown at the end there. Very nice.
Can you pick that up?
Mm-mm.